टॉकिंग अबाउट माई वर्क, हेलमेट कम्प्लीट हो चुकी है, उसका पोस्ट कम्प्लीट हो चुका है. वेरी सून विल बी अनाउंसिंग द रिलीज डेट. तो जो प्यार आपने मुझे लाइफ में पहले दिया है, लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड, जो प्यार आपने मुझे लाइफ में पहले दिया है, लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड कि वही प्यार आपसे मिलता रहेगा.
There's this one film that we finished shooting last year, in before, so pre and post COVID we finished it. It is called Bob Biswas with Abhishek Bachchan, and that is ready for release this year. Hopefully we should be able to be in a theater, maybe. Let's see. And there is something else that I will start shooting, a woman centric film, and yeah, that's what I have.
So yeah, currently I'm shooting Suswagatam Khushamadi. Hathi Mere Saathi is due for release this Holi, finally in the theaters. So I'm very excited for that. Releasing in Hindi, Tamil, Telugu. So please, people in all the three languages, and also Punjabi people, please go and watch Hathi Mere Saathi in theaters. Follow all the safety guidelines, and it's very exciting. And then there is Fukre, which is going on floor very, very soon. So I'm very, very thrilled about it.
Okay, how was your experience working with Isabel?
Isabel is really hardworking. We've just started shooting together right now, and she's very motivating in the sense ki wo itna hard work karti hai, mujhe aisa lagta hai yaar itni mehnat kar rahi hai, main kya kar raha hu picture mein. So I'm really excited to pair with her and be a part of the film where you know, I get a chance to work with really fresh talent, and she's very talented. So I'm really looking forward to Suswagatam Khushamadi as well.
Listen, it's absolutely fantastic. I think the last event we did before lockdown happened was also something to do with the Times of India. If I'm not wrong, I think it was Film Fair or, you know, one of those mega events, and then lockdown happened. I'm actually quite taken aback because, you know, we've done an event after a year and we're talking to you, in all of you in person. Good to see everybody healthy and smiling and happy. I don't know if they're smiling behind the mask, but it's great, and it's such a great event to come back to. Miss India also has its, you know, own legacy, and you know, as a mentor, I've been representing this position for 5 years now, and you know, it's great to see that our girls are doing so well, and I'm excited to see who wins tonight.
What would you like to say about such